Hello friends, welcome to bollycolourstv. It's a sad news that the famous guitarist Anthony Topham, the first guitarist for the Yardbirds, has died just 2 weeks after the successor Jeff Beck. He was 75. Topham formed the Yardbirds with Keith Relf, Samwell-Smith, Dreja and Jim McCarty in London in May 1963. But left in October. His replacement was Eric Clapton. He's died RIP for him.